Breaking news now from Saraland tonight. Get this, a traffic stop leads police to seizing 130 pounds of cocaine. We're talking more than $4 million in worth here. Take a look. Saraland Special Operations Unit stopped James Brady on I-65 with canine assistance. Deputies found 62 packages of cocaine and money in his car. He was booked into Metro for trafficking cocaine and possession of drug paraphernalia.